locations like Libya. I think Libya might just be a subject that we're going to be discussing. It is broken. And we'll see what happens. But they're also starting to buy our agricultural. We don't need a mediator. Iran wants to do something, and I don't think we need a mediator. He's a friend of mine, but we're not looking for any mediators. They know who to call.